The bomb went off in Zamboanga in the southern part of the Philippines. The area is considered a stronghold for the Abu Sayyaf, a band of Islamic militants. The vehicle was parked on the outskirts of the city in a commercial district near a disco and a bus terminal. When the blast went off, it sent debris, including glass, everywhere. Only one fatality was recorded, along with 52 others injured, including a policeman. Authorities say the bombing is retaliation from the Abu Sayyaf, a local band of militants with ties to Al-Qaeda. 57 top-ranking members of the group are currently imprisoned in the Zamboanga city jail.